awesome job. Isaiah, I try to give every student something to take home, okay, with, and I got just one thing here for you. Actually, two things. One, the composer, really good trumpet composer, he wrote in a lot of things to help the performer, okay? And these are called dynamics, okay? Look at, like, measure 89, okay? Do you see that? Do you see the crescendo right before him? I want you to overdo that crescendo going into that next measure. Okay, try that. Starting at 89. As you get older, as you start becoming a really solid performer, add those dynamics because one, they help out, but two, it brings out everything the composer wants. Okay? Awesome. I think the only other thing I had was, you did awesome on the articulations at variation number one. That was awesome. Make sure, though, when you have a note that has a line underneath it, that you bring that out. Okay? Make it longer and stronger. Okay? But awesome on the articulations on variation number one. That was great. Well, thank you very much.